It makes me feel like an eagle. Eagle? That's a weird word if you think about it. Mom! What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Or welcome if it's your first time here. Please don't go. Please stay. Forever. Today, I'm gonna try the what am I trying? Where's my brain? It's gone. I'm doing the try not to laugh challenge and I don't know, I'm just gonna click on random videos that are the try not to laugh videos and we'll see if they make me laugh or not. See if I can say Stone Cold Steve Austin over here. Is that even a reference that makes any sense? The name just felt right to come out of my mouth. I'm in a weird mood, you guys. Let's just get started before this gets even weirder. No licking your wiener on camera. Save that for later. Oof, whoa. You guys smell that one? All right. Let's just get right to it and see if any of this stuff is gonna make me laugh. I don't know. Pretty tough to make laugh. I definitely don't laugh all the time at everything. Making me laugh. I might need to find a different video because this is just not challenging yet. This is try not to laugh or grin funny kids fails.
Don't write on that.
Anyway, I'm gonna get you.
Still not making me laugh enough. Okay, that's awesome. Is it just me? Are these not funny? Alright, we get it. We get it. Like, I'm supposed to be trying not to laugh right now, and I don't even have to try. You feel me? That was a good one. I wonder if I'm in here.
I'm a chameleon.
Later, Mom. What's up? You know, I always want to see Uncle Cracker. Give him that back to her. Do you want to see Uncle Cracker now?
That's one of my favorite puns of all time.
Bitch. Bitch, bitch, bitch.
You fell asleep in my car. I drove the whole time.
Scotty! If I put water in my mouth, does that make this challenge harder? Is that what I'm supposed to be doing? Hold on. Hold on. Okay, let's see if putting water in my mouth makes this video more exciting and this challenge more challenging.
It is Wednesday, my dudes.
That lady got me a little bit. She's so cute. Ooh. That was the love of my life.
St. Vincent, St. Mary's High School, number 23.
I made myself laugh on that one. And I peed my pants a little bit.
Ralph, did you eat my tater tots? Ralph. Marley, what's that on your face? Lucky, look at me. What's that on your face, huh?
wimpy. Come on, give it all you got. Go!
Lily's helping mommy.
Burps are funnier if you move your mouth while you do it. Oh my god, look out, baby. Oh my god!
Throw it! Oh, hey there, little girl. Wanna go for a swim?
I look like I peed all over myself. Okay, it's getting weird. If that's a challenge, I think I win, because I didn't laugh that much. Internet, be funnier. You guys are probably all thinking the same thing to me. You're probably like, Megan, be funnier. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe. I'm getting so close to 2 million. And please give this video a thumbs up. And follow me on Instagram and Snapchat and Musical.ly and Twitter. And all that stuff. I give a shout out every week to somebody that's like really supportive of me and commenting and liking my picture on Instagram and have their notifications on and all that stuff. So today, my Megan Minion is Haley.McKnight. Haley, you're awesome. Apparently Haley has me as her screensaver on her phone, or her background on her phone. What? I don't know, one of the two. Are they the same thing? What a word. Anyways. Haley, I love you, and I love all you guys, and please come back next Thursday, check out my other videos, and yeah, have a great day, and life. Okay, love you, bye! Not my chair, not my problem.